Riley the cop would always stop on the corner at Tony's fruit stand. He'd help himself to anything on which he could lay his hands. Riley did this quite often, plenty of fruit he would soften. So Tony got sore and inwardly swore. Then he began to shout, "Hey, please, no squeeze the banana. Because when you do that, then you make the flat. Hey, please, no squeeze the banana. When you squeeze the plum, you put him on the bum. You touch it this, you touch it that, you touch everything. You push it this, you push it that, then you buy nothing. So please, no squeeze the banana. If you squeeze the officer, please, squeeze the coconut. Please, no squeeze the banana. Because when you do that, then you make a flat. Please, no squeeze the banana. When you squeeze the grapes, you put him out of shape. You touch it this, you touch it that, you take on me for a fool. You squeeze the this, you squeeze the that, why don't you squeeze a chakrul? So please, no squeeze the banana. If you squeeze the officer, please squeeze the coconut. Please, no squeeze the banana. Because when you do that, then you make the flat. Please, no squeeze the banana. When you squeeze the peach, mamma mia, what a reach. You touch it this, you touch it that, you mess them up with stand. You squeeze of this, you take of that, one day I'll break your hand. So please, no squeeze of the banana. If you squeeze the officer, please squeeze of the coconut. Squeeze of the googoot seal, squeeze of the watermelon, squeeze of the moulin jean. But please, no squeeze of the banana.